Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Robo?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam. Oh, God. You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Please. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there.
Not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you. Both of you.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here, and it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
I know.
He's still up there, and he's got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
People just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time with...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
they see me gone, you haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on.
Probably headed for shore.
I doubt she got far.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it while you still have it. I'm done with you! Oh, shit! Randall!
Stay where you are!
Norma!
Stay down, you son of a bitch!
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No! We are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. When you get your opening, run.
We gotta stop him. Now!
Hold your fire!
I just want to talk to Norma.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Come on, we gotta go.
I think you might be telling the truth.
Just keep him talking, Pete.
All right, keep your hands up.
Take me to her, and we'll sort everything out.
Get him up! You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
You're not gonna shoot me. I bet Norma wants that privilege.
Maybe I found you with a bullet in the head. Too fast!
Pete. There's no way I can get back to Pete's boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far.
Your dad? Why didn't you mention him before?
I don't want Norma looking for him. I'll tell you more on the way.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that? It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
We don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine. I saw something in the herd.
All I see is walkers. I don't think there's anything worse than that.
Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Shit.
Just be glad it did.
There! Take him down!
Into the woods! Move!
There's a shortcut to my house. But you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
How are we supposed to climb this?
Carefully. Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Don't think, just move.
Randall, I found him! This way!
Go! I'm gonna get you home.
My house is up ahead. We're not far. I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Why'd she let you go?
She took pity on me. I told her my family was starving, and that was enough. This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have... Listen. God, I'm dizzy. Thanks.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
What do you want me to say?
Anything, please.
You've been hiding out here long?
Yeah, since this crap started. Grew up in this house too, my brothers and I. Parents pulled all their wedding money to buy it. Back when you could still do that kind of thing. It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
You can't let yourself think like that. Just focus on getting home.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him.
Just give him the truth. He deserves to know what really happened.
You don't know him like I do. After Mom, he isn't a fan of bad news. I made it.
Sam. Sam! Sam, wake up! Can't catch a goddamn break. Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step! Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around. Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
Michonne.
Sam? Maybe you've shot her. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave. The longer you talk, the more blood she loses. God damn it. Fine! Get her in here!
living room, on your left.
Sam? Sam!
James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
This is bad. This is really, really bad. She was shot.
What?
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Got it! What are you doing with that? Sam, I got you. I'm here.
I need to clean the wound.
Sam! Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this. This is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down! You too! Saving her life.
With that?
You want to do this instead?
I
didn't think so.
James, let me.
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
I don't know. But we did all we could.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
You trying to accuse me of something?
I'm only drawing a logical conclusion. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
I'm so sorry.
What? What do you mean?
Greg didn't come back with them.
No.
No.
It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here? No one ate anything, though. Girls? You in here? Hey, stop! Wait!
Don't come any closer!
I'll stay right here. I won't come a step closer, okay?
We don't have a lot of time.
Where did everyone go?
People came through here. Police, army, I don't know, evacuated the building. Look, we really can't be here, okay? They'll find us.
Where? Where were they evacuated?
The news says there's an evacuation checkpoint downtown. I say get the hell out of the city. No.
Who were you talking to?
You were talking to yourself. You okay?
Just thinking about someone I once knew.
It's okay. I do that too. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
Are the kids holding up?
I don't know. Can't be good. Their brother's dead, sister's shot. I mean, fuck, right? So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
Doesn't matter now.
No, I guess not. If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess.
Those poor children.
John told them she died in her sleep. Tried to spare them. Not that it helped much. If it wasn't for Sam... Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Pull me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
You're hallucinating, Sam.
I...
Greg isn't here, okay?
Sam... I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah, fight until the day you die.
I need a word with you. In private. Do you have children? A son?
I do. Two little girls.
It snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
Sam never really mentioned her.
I imagine not. After finding her like that. But Sam stepped up after that. Risked her life to bring us food, medicine. It should have been me out there. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. These kids deserve a real childhood. Someplace where fear isn't the norm. If I can give them even a sliver of that, I'll die happy.
You've got a good thing going here. Safe house, nice family. It's more rare than you know. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg. Never turned into one of these things, did he? Of those, whatever they are.
Yeah, he did.
My boy, I should have never let him leave. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound.
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right. I'm all they have. Peekaboo.
Got it trapped like a rat now. Find her!
Where are you?
You must be pretty proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose. If you think I'm shitting any eggs, forget it.
I'm asking the questions here.
Say now, won't this be fun?
That's up to you. How'd you find the house?
You know, I probably never would have. Except you left a trail of Walker parts right to the front gate. Like some fucked up fairy tale.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit!
You gonna answer? Someone should.
Yeah! Tell her my hands are iced up, and I've swallowed a pint of my own blood.
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there, and I'm here. So, Miss Shum, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command.
Say something stupid, and you'll regret it.
You sound just like my daddy. He was a mean son of a bitch. His belt was even meaner. So I learned not to cross his path twice. I'll play along. Hey, Norma.
Randall! Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
I thought something had happened. Where the hell have you been?
Lost. Yeah, just, got turned around in the trees. Until we found a trail. Walker parts that led us straight to Michonne.
Hey! I wasn't finished yet. I was doing what you said, Michonne.
What were you saying?
You're a clever girl, huh?
Norma will know something's wrong soon enough. And if I can find you, she'll find you. You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's, then yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt.
I'm not letting you hurt anyone.
Well, not until Norma gets here and I skip bare ass free out the front gate. And that will happen.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy?
Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. I've got a big hole there now.
Michonne? Is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Sam, I'm sorry.
No! 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 James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night.
Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
Randall has more value if he's alive. Gives us something to bargain with when Norma gets
here. Listen to me. That won't work. They only bargain with bullets. You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
Well... ain't I the belle of the ball? Or maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. Then you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
I'm sure you'd like to see me dead, too.
If it's in the cards. Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
There's still a chance we can make things better.
Don't tell me you still believe that lie, Michonne. This... this is the world. Your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or died in. Or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about them.
Either way, they're suffering. And Mommy isn't.
We all have our demons, honey.
Some are on the inside.
Some are sitting right in front of us.
guess that means the dance is over. Oh well, Norma will be here soon. Your funeral.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe all lives and all deaths have a purpose. Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.